person is anything that has you bound, that has you locked up, that you can't get out of. The Lord is calling you today to get out of that spiritual, emotional, financial. He wants you to live in freedom. He wants you to walk in freedom and know that he who is for you is more than those who are against you. So walk in there, walk in the life that God has given you, walk in the strength that God has given you, and you'll be all right. You'll be more than all right. You'll walk in victory. God bless you.